What's up, Montreal? Here's another edition of your very own guide to MTL City for all news, upcoming events, and anything else you may be missing out on. Listen up, people. Montreal's latest banging summer soundtrack is officially out with Put in Work Volume 6, hosted by Fresh Dough, with featurings like Tokyo Kid, NEG, Young Skills, and more. Make sure you listen live and download straight from themainsource.com where we got you covered. For more on MTL Hip Hop, go to the 514 scene section on themainsource.com to check out some fresh videos out last week from Fan Fan Fucked Up, Capo the Boss Hockey Stick, and Tyson Ty Been Through. Montreal DJs Tox got the new bang hard beat, Girls in the Club. This beat is definitely hot, hot, hot. It's available on iTunes right now and on ToxicMusic.com. If you don't know about Ricky D events, he got the plugs to bringing in some major artists and events to your city. This past Saturday night, he brought in your boy Ashy Larry, Dave Chappelle's right-hand man from the hit Chappelle Show, the one and only Donnell Rawlings. He's the character that dreams of how his life would be if he were a classy dude. So he goes to high-class establishments and poses as a reporter. He killed it Saturday night, and so did the opening guys, by the way. Alright, so this weekend, Parjean Drapeau's about to get real hype. Montreal's main music festival, Oshiega, starts this Friday, August 1st to the 3rd. General admit for the 3-day pass is already sold out, but you can still get your people together and get the day pass. If y'all haven't heard, the one and only reunited Outkast is performing on August 1st. You know, with all the legendary hits they got, this place is about to get turned up. So don't miss it, or else be prepared to hear a lot of smack talk from whoever went. Other major lineups are Pusha T, Childish Gambino, and Chromeo. There's also J. Cole, Joey Badass, and Kid Ink on the second and third day. Also this Friday, the Alouettes are back in town playing against the Toronto Argonauts. The Al's recent rock bottom results, especially after last game's loss 41-5 against the Lions, should make it a worthwhile game. There were some high hopes for quarterback Troy Smith in the first game against Winnipeg, but lately he's been slacking, and head coach Tom Higgins has been quoted saying there's some serious issues that require addressing, beginning with quarterback Troy Smith. The Argonauts, on the other hand, faced a huge loss on their latest game, defeated 37-9, so let's see who wants it more in this game. Habs Nation, so good news for 25-year-old Lars Eller. His arbitration talks came to an end after signing a 4-year contract term worth $14 million. Bergevin was saying that Lars is the guy who you can depend on both sides of the rink while still being an offensive threat. PK Subban was on a breakfast show in Toronto last week, and he was quoted saying he wants to stay a Montreal Canadian for his entire career. But right now, he's the only remaining Canadian's restricted free agent. His arbitration hearing is scheduled for this Friday, August 1st. Make sure you're checking out themainsource.com on the daily. Get your dose before work, after classes, while you're bored, and anytime in between. Peace.